Olympiopoulos Boreas and Olympique Marcel go head to head at Georgios Karaiskakis Stadium in what is expected to be a close Champions League encounter. The Frailes booked their place in the group stages by beating Omonia in the two-leg tie, and, no doubt, they will have a much bigger fish to fry against OM. A man to keep an eye on in the home team will be Youssef El Arabi, but the opposition defenders should have veteran Matthew Valbuena at bay as well. The Ligue 1 outfit, on the other hand, made a slow start to the domestic campaign, meaning that a win in Wednesday's showdown could help them regain a much-needed confidence. However, share of spoils is on the cards in Piraeus as Olympiacos are tough to beat at home. The good news for the visitors is that former Premier League ace Dimitri Payet returns from a domestic ban. Prediction 1-1.